seeing her compete on uneven bars and balance beam, but the coaches told me we're going to see her on the other events, and here we go on the vault. Yurchenko layout full, flares those arms out, and that's a great start. This has been a weak event for Utah in the last two meets. They have